New analysis of data show reports of moving scams rose by 12% last year. Find out what pitfalls to avoid when hiring a mover and how to spot one of these scams in Tuesday's Watching Your Wallet, tonight at 10.